from St. Teresa's CGCSS Ernakulam. Today I'm here to speak few words about National Cartoonist Day. Do you love cartoons? Of course you do. Most people love some form of cartoon, whether it's political cartoon, cartoon superheroes, or the strips in the newspaper that let you forget about the news for a little while. The National Cartoonist Day observed on May 5th each year. National Cartoonist Day honors all those creative, insane artists, past and present, and the fascinating pieces they have created. Throughout the years, their talents bring humor, entertainment into our lives while provoking thought and debates too. The National Cartoonist Society started this day in 1999. The Yellow Kid was the first commercially successful cartoon icon. The American comic strip writer and artist Richard Outcard is considered as the inventor of modern comic strip. He created the comic strips The Yellow Kid and The Buster Brown. So, on this day, we can think about to make a small cartoon and to celebrate it more beautiful. Cartoonist Day is best celebrated by picking up a comic you used to know and love. Here, I am concluding my words. Thank you.